Our cat this week is Squirt. Very affectionate and friendly, very social. She loves attention from humans. She was brought in here when her previous owner didn't have the time for her. She is very easygoing. She is on special food because she has a sensitive tummy, but that's pretty easy, and all she needs is someone to give her all the attention that she deserves. Come down and meet her. And our dog is Miss Dolly. She is about 2 years old, heeler mix. She was just transferred in from another shelter. She is sweet and easygoing, gets along with other dogs. We will introduce her to a cat soon, but she is just a doll, as her name suggests. She loves to snuggle and be near her people. She will be very loyal.